And then just a fun fact, when a group of hunters take over a particular piece of land, you know, people don't want to go wandering in those bushes because they would probably shoot you. So, and that kind of explained why communities that had lots of hunters also retained a lot of lands. You know, nobody wanted to go around their hunting grounds. You don't want to get killed.